What's all this yelling about? My word, that is impressive.
Did you know about this?
Well, no.
What are you gonna do to them? No changing per month? Or they have to serve me for a year? How about confiscating their toolbox? I know! Take away their seats on the city council!
You have seats on the city council?
We rotate out with the board of selectmen.
Well, some punishment may be in order, but look, there's no harm done, really.
Hey, Rutherford. Here's board number 473. I hope that wasn't important. Well, at least the self-parking works.
I'm sorry, but this is really for your own good. We need you both to understand that what you've been doing is way too dangerous. I'd never be able to live with myself if you got hurt.
We were wearing helmets.
Don't worry. Your boys will be in good hands. As you can see from our realistically illustrated brochure, the Smileway Reformatory offers a serene, peaceful environment in which safety, discipline, and responsibility are encouraged. Your boys will be whipped into shape in no time.
Well, I'll be honest, Ferb. I didn't see this coming. Baljeet, what are you doing here?
Well, I got kicked out of summer school because my grades were too high. But then I heard about this place. Sure, they break you down and strip you of your identity, but school is school.
Summer.
Yes! I actually busted Phineas and Ferb! This is the happiest moment of my life! Woohoo! I'm finally free!
The sun is up, the sky is blue, I can do whatever I want to.
I was too excited to wait. I shaved last night.
Do that.